Did Christ come to abolish the law of the Ten Commandments? Or is it still to be kept today? What is grace? What does it mean to be under grace and no longer under the law? Does it matter how we live to inherit eternal life? Do we have to do something to inherit salvation? What is the meaning of God's law, and is it even possible for us to keep it? What is the meaning of God's grace, and what effect does it have on us? To request a free copy of this booklet, go to eternalgod.org or click here.